click on the subscribe button to watch more videos on my YouTube channel. To get latest notifications and updates about my videos, click on this bell icon. Hi friends, in this video I'm going to explain how to develop the square cone. First of all, go on to the mechanical design and go on to the part design. One of the dialog box where it appears, give the name square cone, all the explained in previous tutorials. Developing the square cone, first go on to the sketcher workbench, simply click on the XY plan and draw one of the pattern. Okay, I'm giving the pattern of one of the rectangle pattern I'm sketching on the sketcher workbench. I want to give the dimension of 1000 mm, and the length of the line is 1000 and the width of the line is 1000. It is nothing but a small square box of 1000 into 1000 mm. All dimensions are in mm. I'm constraining it by using constraint definition by 500, and again I want to give the dimensions 1000 to the horizontal and vertical lines. I want to give this vertical line 1000 mm. Then see, the one of the square block is created. Then again I am constraining it to 500. I want the plane in center. If you plane in center, the object will form in very easy process. See, the one of the sketch is completed. It looks like a square box by using the rectangle pattern on the profile. See, this is the view toolbar. This is in view toolbar. Different types of tools are available. Go on to the exit workbench and select the XY plane. On the XY plane, already created the sketch, and go on to the reference element and select the one of the plane. Nothing but the XY plane. I'm giving the offset from plane, and I want the reference XY plane to offset some of the distance I want for to develop this model. Then I'm your offset of 1000 mm and click on preview. I want the distance of the cone, nothing but height of the cone. I want 1000. I'm giving the 1000 mm distance and select the plane. One of the plane is created in between, the distance is 1000 mm. On that plane, new plane, select the plane and go on to the sketcher and draw one of the pattern like this. I'm giving the same square box type one of the pattern by using the profile, and go into the value 250 mm and constrain it to 250. I want the 250 into 250 square box of dimension. This is the dimension. I am constraining it to 125. I want to this profile in center. I want this profile in center. I am giving the dimensions by using constraint definition 250 by 2. I get 125. See, the one of the box is created on the center of the plane. The reference lines are in the center, and go into the exit workbench. See, the pattern is completed. The two patterns are completed. Next, we want to give the solid material to this to develop a square cone. If you develop this material, go into the pre-sketched based features and go into the multi-section solid definition and select the first object and the second object and click on preview. See, the one of the solid object is created. See, this is the type of the one of the solid object is created by using the multi-section solids tools. See, next I want to remove multi-section tools. Same, follow this type of sketch. Go into the sketcher, same as give the one of the rectangle by using the profile. I am giving the dimension it to, I am reducing the dimension because I want to remove the material from the solid material to develop a square cone. In this part design workbench, I am giving the 980, and another horizontal line I am giving 980, and the vertical and horizontal both are 180. I want to constrain it to the proper distance. I want to 980 by 2. Then I get to the distance 490. Then I want to give the same as to the horizontal to the vertical line process, 980 by 2, 490 mm. See, the constraint is completed and coincide with the, compared to the both are same. The sum of the clearance also there. See, by zooming it, you will observe this type of sketch in the sketcher workbench, and go on to the exit workbench. See, on the after go on to the exit workbench, same on the another plane of the small square object, draw some of the square as what you observe on the previous method. same I'm doing the same method to develop this model. I'm giving the 230. I want to reduce the dimension 250 to 230 and 230 distance. First we want to give the guest constraint. First go on to the constraint definition, go on to the 230, see the 230 by 2, I get 1115. All dimensions are in millimeters. I'm using nothing but the millimeters. I mean, all the giving all the dimension by using constraint definition. What you want, as you wish, you develop this cone as your dimensions. This is my requirement. I'm doing this small cone for explanation purpose. See, the one of the square block is created. After creating the square block, next we want to remove the material by using remove multi section solids. After creating this, see, it is showing 483. I am giving 230 mm. See, the one of the square is completed. 230 into 230 mm of this one of the square block is completed. I want to constrain it to the center, to the xy plane of the reference of the center circle point. By using constraint, select the, by using the control key and select the lines, you can also constrain it. It is simple. By using the dimensions, by calculating the dimensions, you would constrain any of the object and exactly the center plane. See, the 230 and the 230 mm is completed. I want to constrain it to, by using the control keys and 115. See, the center of the circle is created. Next, the two sketches are completed on the sketcher. Let's go on to the exit workbench on the 3D part design workbench. This is the part design workbench. It's the 3D model workbench that has two workbenches. See, the two patterns are completed. Simply go on to the remove multi-section solids and select the first sketch and the second sketch, and the select the first object and the second object or example and click on OK. See, the remove of the material is completed. See, the square type of cone is created. By using this technique, by using these tools, can develop this model in CATIA V5 design. This is the square cone is created. Who want to develop this square cone, download this drawing on the main description link. The download links are available or the drawing of the CATIA file. You can develop balls in the material by seeing this tutorial on the drafting workbench. Also already explained in my previous tutorial, so many types of models are there in my channel. This is the view toolbar. I am using the multi-sectional views. This is the model of the square cone in 3D.